Earth. How long until we arrive, Shonan?
T-minus 11 minutes to Earth.
11 minutes? That's so soon! Shonan, can you please tell me what the right piece of music is? Please?
Can you please keep it down, Harmon? Your bark sounds worse than my bite.
Please?
I cannot just give you the answer, Harmon. You will have to remember the right piece of music yourself.
But I've completely forgotten it. I know! I'll call a friend for help! And two friends are even better than one! My friends Ben and Sylvain at the Kingston Symphony Orchestra might know what the right piece of music is!
Hi, Harmon!
How is it going up in space?
Hi, Ben! Hi, Sylvain! Space is great, but there are no good off-leash dog parks around here. You two are musicians, right?
Yep, I play the trombone.
And I play the tuba.
Can you help me guess the right piece of music so I can land my spaceship? Oh, wow! Look at that trombone! It's like no bone I've ever seen. And I'm a connoisseur. How does a trombone make its sound?
Like all the instruments in the brass family, we buzz our lips into a mouthpiece. And the mouthpiece goes into the trombone. By buzzing air through the trombone and moving the slide, it changes the length of the tube inside the trombone and it makes different notes.
Oh, Ben, moving that slide looks like fun. And Sylvain, you've got your tuba there. It looks so big and heavy. If that's a tuba, I'd hate to see how heavy a threeba would be. How does it work?
Like the trombone and all the other instruments in the brass family, I buzz air to my mouthpiece into my tuba, and by using my fingers on the valve, I make different notes.
That sounds lovely, Sylvain. Oh, question for you both. What makes the trombone and the tuba different from the other brass instruments in the orchestra?
The trombone is quite a unique instrument, even in the brass section. It doesn't have the valves like the other brass instruments. In fact, it's the only instrument in the orchestra that uses a slide to place the different notes, which means you can make this kind of sound.
Just like my slide whistle!
And the tuba is the largest of all the brass instruments, bigger than the trumpet, the French horn, and the trombone. Because it's so large, its register is very low.
Gee whiz, that is low. I think the whole ship just vibrated. So, what kinds of music do your instruments play in the orchestra?
The trombone is the middle voice of the brass section. It can play the big moments with a lot of power. But it can also play beautiful melodies in the tenor register.
The tuba often play the bass line of the brass section because it can reinforce the low notes with a lot of power.
Can I hear the tuba play more notes in the higher register? My friends, I'm a fan of both your instruments.
T-minus 9 minutes to Earth.
Oh no! Ben, Sylvain, I need a specific piece of music in order to land my spaceship. Can you play something into my computer?
Sure, Harmon.
How about we play something with all our friends in the Kingston Symphony?
Ah, yes, please. Let's conference them in.
Hi, Harmon.
Hi, Symphony friends.
We are going to play part of Berlioz's Hungarian March. This is one of our favorite pieces to play in the low brass section. There's lots for us to do.
Then there's lots for me to hear. Maybe it'll get this ship's landing sequence pup and running. One sec.
I'm listening.
Enough to land this spaceship, wasn't it?
Wow, that was a fantastic performance. But it was not the correct piece of music.
I'm losing my dignity!
Sorry. Two guesses remaining.
Two guesses?!
Will Harmon find the right piece of music to land her spaceship? Can she figure it out in time? And what exactly is she doing in space anyway? Tune in next time to find out.